So it's a new year. But is it really gonna be a new you? I mean, what's gonna make this year any different? I mean, what's gonna keep you committed? What's gonna make you stay dedicated to that mission? Anybody can talk it, but the question is, can you live it? The question is, can you be consistent? It's easy to make a decision, but what's hard is staying loyal to your vision. What's hard is waking up every day to go get it. Ain't nothing in this world given. So if you want to make a change, get outside your comfort zone and stop living inside your limits. Stop playing with your life. Get up and go fight for your dreams. Because anything is possible to the heart that believes. You got to believe. You got to feel that purpose in your soul. Because too many people set goals, but they never put in the work to see their dreams unfold. That can't be you. It's time to break through. It's time for you to stay loyal to what you said you were going to do. Even when that mood has left you. Even when that struggle gets the best of you, don't let it stress you. It's not there to break you, it's just there to test you. It's just there to show you how bad you really want it. And to be real with you, when you're serious about change, you don't need a new year because all you need is a new moment, so own it. It's time to kill those old ways. Because when you're focused on your vision and committed to your purpose, you don't have to chase money because dedication pays. But those weak habits gotta break. That mindset reshaped. You gotta believe the odds are beatable even when the odds say it's impossible. That's what I call faith. And that's what it's gonna take. 24/7, 365, you gotta live it, breathe it, be it every single day. Conquer any challenge that gets in the way. And remember, it's more about what you do and less about what you say. So if you couldn't say one word, what would your life speak? Would it still say you're about conquering your struggle, creating new peaks? Would it still say you're about getting the most out of your life? Every moment matters. When you realize 150,000 people die every night, ain't none of this promise, ain't none of this guaranteed. So the question I want to ask you is this. When you fight your last fight, what's the legacy that you gonna leave? Stop playing with your life in 2018. It's rehab time. Let's get it. Tag 3 people to this video and just tell them to press play. Straight up.